Hello, and welcome again to another Let's Play of Castles 2, Siege and Conquest. I just had an itching to try it again after looking at my old high scores, so to speak, and realized 7 years to beat the game on Impossible is pretty embarrassing. So I'm going to have another go at it. If I just mess it all up, I'm probably not even going to upload this. So if you're listening to it, it means something must have gone right somewhere. My usual settings, I'll play as Albion, and we'll keep the difficulty at Impossible. No plots, no music, no speech, balance resources, battle's on. Let's get into it. Alright, starting with food, that's fine. Scout there. Train some archers. And resources. Put the rest of the points into churning out resources. Okay, alright. Iron there. Relations. Hope wants money. Okay, why not? What are you timber. Alright, so if I'm lucky, this is going to be gold, and that would be perfect for a quote-unquote speedrun. Nope, it's iron. Alright then. That's too bad, but it is what it is. Minimum resources into attacking, and the rest I'm just going to keep on gathering. Getting the experience points. Have anything else to do? Yeah. And let's do it. Alright. Typical formation here. Just get them all grouped up together. Fire. Lost more than I would have liked, but that's just life, isn't it? Right, let's real quick get into here. Get a keep up. Nobody is ever going to attack that castle. I don't need more than the bare minimum points for it. And I can't gather yet. Can't build a castle yet, pardon me. No, Pope, I don't have any money for you today. Sorry. There we go. What am I missing? Trees. Food for... Yes, that was what I was missing. One unit of trees. Alright. Now they're gold. Forces. Probably fine for the moment. Don't have any gold anyway. Now we'll go ahead and get some more of them. Guess I'll go ahead and attack that. Begin. Let's fire. Okay. It's still up for grabs. I'm going to want to get straight on building something. Enemies, Andrew is here. Buy him off for now. He must be from there. Let's see. Is complete. 2 gold. Ooh. Yep, Andrew is there. Attacking Ruin. You say that? Okay, another territory belongs to me. That, I think I'm just gonna have to take that over. I'll be painting a massive target on myself, but you know what? Let's keep this interesting. And keep the gold flowing. I'm gonna want more iron, followed very quickly by timber. Pope's here, wants money. He can have it. Pope firmly on my side. I don't think I'm going to give Valois any money. Andrew wants money. Didn't want to pay that much money. Could have used the point, though. Ready to attack Valois. Okay, that's manageable. That's the problem with the focus firing, micromanaging aspect. Sometimes you miss what you're aiming at and you send everybody to a spot on the map. Right, okay. So, let's get a castle on this place. Should probably go bigger than 102, but you know what? I just don't have the resources. I haven't built one. Sorry, I haven't built a plan, so I'm just going to go with the one castle I've designed. Scout. Should I attack? Might as well attack him here, too. Keep him reeling. Let's do this. Okay. Yep. Painting a target on myself. Yeah. I'm just gonna have to let that go for the moment. Good thing I didn't start building. Now maybe he'll finish building for me. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Hope is here. I have some money. Gold. Might as well gather some timber. Ooh. Never mind. I want that territory. Forget that one. Oh, I need iron to attack. Damn. Yeah, okay. No. Just. I was tempted to go to the black market for the iron I needed, but on second thought, I think I'll just skip it. Right. Gold. Oh, God. And that's why I didn't go to the black market. Why not? Maybe that'll keep him off my back for a few months. And you? I do not have 3 gold. I do not have 2 gold. Oh, come on. Centaur, right. Right. Oh, dear. Waiting. And the battle's over. Mine now. For the purposes of speedrunning, it would do me a world of... I'm gonna scout that, see who's building that yet. And I'm gonna keep the... Oh, I don't have any more points. Okay. And you want money, and you can have some. He does not appear to be building that castle. I think I'm going to attack this and then donate it to the Pope. Assume my relations. Oh yeah, my relation with the Pope is great. Andrew wants money? Okay. For now. It's going down. Begin. And I'm just gonna go ahead and give that to the Pope. There you go. Because I'm a kiss ass. And, yep. Amazingly, I'm in good terms with him. So. We'll just keep up this pattern. Ready to attack the law. Thank you for all the free territories, Valois. Nations. Pope is 8? Oh, I guess Valois fell out, must have had a falling out with the Pope. That's a shame. That's a real shame. Oh, can I get knights yet? Well, I can't, well, I have no resources available. Anjou wants money, and you can have money. Gold, yep, okay. I got their money. I guess I'd better start harvesting some food. Oh. The rest into gold. Not even going to bother saying that name. Sorry, French speakers. And there they go. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, no food. You want some more money, and you can have more money. Oh, hi. Oh. Oh, yeah. How's things going there? Also, I need that back, so I'm just gonna attack him. I'm not gonna bother. Attacking the local lord. Begin. I should probably be working my hat. Ooh. Ooh, I messed up. Oh, that's okay. I should probably work on my happiness rating. Nah. Oh, what? I can't attack? I don't have the iron, of course. No. No, no. Right. Burgundy. It's not a lot. Might be worth it. Wonder who sent him. Food. Keep my food resources up. I'm gonna have to feed my guys soon. There we go. Yeah, blood's gonna flow, but not in the way you think. Unless you manage to beat me to the punch. Nope. Aragorn. As I suspected. Nothing I can. Ooh, oh! That's embarrassing. But it worked. I need more iron, okay. I'm potentially getting caught with my pants down here. So I'm gonna wanna churn out some of these bad boys. Three food. Dutifully yours, your head seneschal. I do not remember it saying that in any of the previous versions. That's a bit silly, if you ask me. But I didn't write it. Who owns that? Burgundy. I'm... Ooh. Okay. Let's keep the money up so I can keep paying people off to not attack me. While I continue to train up guards. I'm... really banking on being able to repel any attacks that come my way. There we go. More knights, please. There we go. 5 gold, I can handle that. I'm out of iron, that's okay. Yes. What is my relationship? My relationship with Pope is great! I might be declaring very soon here. Castle is now complete. Alright, so gold. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 points. And food. I can only put 1 point in, that's fine. And I'll just... Oh, I don't have any iron. Forgot. I think I'll go to the black market for that. Gold. For... There we go. And train up some more knights. Gold flowing. And I could declare now if I wanted to. I need to bank a few more points though. Break here. I suspect I'm going to need to. I'm going to need to feed my troops very soon. Knights. And I say we go ahead and claim. Yes. Ha! Bring it, assholes! Oh, sorry. Shouldn't swear. Wait. Doesn't matter. 6 food. Booyah! and that is, hopefully, the last I will need to spend on food. Oh, wait. I can't spend any more on gold. I can't get any more gold. Alright, then. Still need some gold. That's fine. Damaging your castle. Ooh, that's not good. It's okay, though. Nobody's actually attacking me. Yay, I won! There we go. Now that's a much better speedrun, if you ask me. Whew! Victory is yours. I'm not gonna read that all out. Well, yes, I hope that was... I suppose it probably wasn't that interesting to watch, but, you know, that's how a speedrun typically goes in this game. You just... make all the right moves. You buy off the right people. Excuse me while I take a swig of cola there. Anyway. I haven't actually mapped out what my best time is. I should probably have looked that up. I didn't think it was going to do a particularly good job this time around. This is my second impossible playthrough in the last 4 years. I don't know if that was a record. That's probably tied a record. 36 months was my usual. There we go. November 1315. Well, anyway, thanks for playing. If that's a new record, I'll leave something in the comments about it, I suppose. Thank you very much. Bye-bye now.